my friend. How are you? What can I do for you? You want me to draw you? Okay, I'm the best at this, so let's go. What kind of drawing do you want? You trust me? Thank you so much, because I trust you. So let's go. I think you need a colorful with me. All colors, like always with me, colorful drawing. So let's go, my friend. Can you just look at me? I'm just going to start with your face, and after, I'm going to draw your entire body. So first of all, your face. Can you just look at me? Eyes contact. Okay. I love you. You're so beautiful. Okay. So just look at me, and I'm going to draw first of all your face. Let's go. Okay, face like that. Okay, just look at me. Okay, open your eyes, close your eyes, open your eyes, close your eyes. Okay, great, the eyes like that. Okay, the mouth, open your mouth, close your mouth, okay, like that. Friend, can you stand up? Okay, and I'm going to draw your body and your outfits. Okay, great. So just stand up. I'm just going to draw your body. Okay, first of all, this. Okay, so you are like that. I'm going to draw this part of your outfit in red. Okay, great. This is amazing already. Can you show me your hands? Okay, you have five finger. Okay. Okay, I'm going to draw your legs and the outfit in your legs. Okay, can you just okay, all right. Like that, this side, like that, for this side. Okay, look at, can you put up your shoes? Okay, so this shoes like dishes like that. Okay. And the colors of the back and purple, I think. Okay, your shoes, I think in yellow would be good. Okay, I'm just going to do the finishing of this with my brush first of all. My light, if everything is good. So the shoes are good, the legs okay, the outfits okay, the face okay, I think it's great. Okay, my friend, it's great. Do you want to see the result? Okay, this is you. Unbelievable, fantastic, gorgeous. This is you, my friend. Big love.